Fun fact, did you know that in 1874, a swarm of locusts descended on the American Midwest, covering an estimated 198,000 square miles? The sheer magnitude of the swarm contributed to significant agricultural losses and hardship.